scratching out the surface with our heart-shaped tongues. The love that comes between us is the sweetest of ones. Can you find me? Tonight we dance with strangers that we really know. The ones who took your life. And I know, oh no. Come tonight in this light, I can see a joke. Gone are the wings of your life. And I know, oh no. The curtain it breaks, there's a new day in life. When you're wrong, you'll find me.
All right.
How was work?
Ah, the usual shit. Having the crack with the Yanks.
Yeah, you and your Yanks.
Oh, you shouldn't have.
Oh, you can give it back, so.
It's about fucking time, man. Just going straight back to the bank. How come you're not at work today?
I couldn't face it.
Shit. Did you quit?
Hmm?
The job, you quit?
This morning, after I got paid, I just walked right out.
And what are you gonna live on?
Sure, I'm loaded.
Loaded my ass. Are you holding out on me?
Oh, you're talking about my Swiss bank accounts. What are you after the weekend?
Dunno. Pints on Friday?
No, man. I won't be around.
Why? What are you up to?
I'm heading home, finally. Actually, here. Found that book you were asking me about.
Oh, sound. Without words, we have and earn nothing. It's a pretty heavy inscription.
It's Nick Drake, I think.
Nick who?
Nick musical fucking icon Drake.
Never heard of him. So what are you up to for the rest of the day?
I got a few things I gotta sort out.
Actually, I better head on.
You're a good man, Charlie Brown.
Going to a bit of a stretch, man. Cheers for the book.
No worries.
Shall I see you when you get back, yeah?
show you what I'm made of. And I guess you sleep late, you're holding on. Now you're holding on tonight. I tried to, did I wake you in time?
Hey Mark, it's Sean. This isn't how I wanted it, but I couldn't do the face-to-face thing. I've tried, but no one understands, and I can't ever seem to find the words. For as long as I can remember, there's been this hurt inside of me. It poisons everything. I have to make it stop. I'm gonna kill myself. And then it'll stop. You've always been a good friend, Mark. I miss you. I'm sorry. It had to end this way.